Hello, good morning to you all. Today we'll see how we can download all our Google photos in a single click. So when I first found this option, I really want to share it to you, so I'm making this tutorial. So in order to download all your Google photos in a single click, just click on your Google settings. So this is the phone settings app. I'm not talking about this one, but there is another settings called Google settings here. So click on that. So these are the Google settings on your Android phone. So click on privacy info, personal info and privacy. So click on that. So just scroll to bottom of that options, means when you scroll bottom to the page, you'll see an option called download your data under personal info and privacy. If you scroll down to bottom, you'll see download your data. Click on that and click on open with Chrome. Okay, so here first click on select none, so everything will be deselected. Here you can find the option called Google Photos. Just tick it on, means all your Google Photos data will get downloaded. So means I'm only downloading Google Photos here. I can download the Google Drive data, I can download Google Playbooks data and everything. But now, as I stressed on the tutorial that how to download all your Google Photos, just enable, first select none here and enable Google Photos and scroll to bottom and click on next. So your final download file will be in the archive, and that archive link will be sent to your mail. So create archive, so you need to click on create archive. So here you can see that it takes a bit of time because it is collecting all your Google Photos data. So once it is completed, it will mail you the downloaded archive file. Remember, if it asks for you to enter the password and log, want to, it ask you to log in the Gmail, you need to click on login, means you need to give the login credentials, and once you done that, you'll get this option. So once it is 100% completed, see here it is 0% completed. Once it is 100% completed, you will get a mail. I'll show you that one also. Okay, here it is 11% completed. Once it gets 100%, I'll get back to you. Hello, if you observe, the Google Photos of my account contains 8.31 GB and all it is downloaded. So I have got a mail here. See, once it is completely downloaded, I have got a mail. I'm just opening this. I'll read it for you. See here, it is downloaded in the form of 5 archives, means the data is very high. It is 8.31 MB, so it is categorized into 5 archives. So if I want to download, I can download here, Google download your data. So I'm first downloading this one. If you click on that, that will get downloaded to your phone. So for to download that from your email, it's asking for your mail ID. So give your mail ID and your download gets started. I hope you like this tutorial, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.